The SEM Help clip has 9 steps. 1. Click the Insert tab. 2. Under Text, click Header and Footer. 3. Scroll down to the footer of the workbook. 4. Click in the footer box where you want to insert a picture. 5. Under Header and Footer Elements, click Picture. A dialog box will appear. 6. Browse to the picture that you want to insert. 7. Click the picture you want to insert. 8. Click Insert. 9. Click anywhere in the workbook to display the picture. This concludes the MHelp clip.